In the back galley area, you have a 12-volt outlet here that takes the normal cigarette lighter adapter for any of your appliances, such as phone chargers or portable hair dryers or curling irons or coffee pots. And over here, once you've made your electrical connection with the park, you also have 110 electrical power at your disposal.